welcome back. Well, here we go. We finished the War of the Worlds. Now we're on to our Fury Tune battle. So what we've got is the Tiger tank here, and it's ready for its detailing. So we're going to set it aside for now. You get to go right up there. Because today we're going to be working on the Sherman. Now, the Sherman needs to be dressed up a bit. The Fury tank had logs strapped to its sides as defense. It had a bunch of stowage along the sides of the turret. I added a machine gun that doesn't come with this original kit from my bits box. Had some stowage on the back we're going to add. So that's what we're going to be doing today. I've cut a barrel to make up the Firefly barrel, which is longer and has a muzzle brake. So we're going to put that on today. I've got some pieces of sprue we're going to cut into logs. And I got some stowage bits from my bits box, and we're gonna make some of the backpacks and stuff that are hanging off the side. So that's what we're gonna get to work on today. So hold tight, here we go. We'll be right back in just a couple minutes, okay? We'll be right back. I think that's enough, just enough to give it the idea. So we got our logs loaded up on the side, some stowage on the back. There'll be blast marks here where the logs were broken away. That's where the first shot came in. So we'll do that. We got some bag stowage on the side of the turret. That's enough to give the idea out. And then we, of course, got the longer barrel put on there, so we're good. Next up will be paint and weathering. And that's what we're going to take care of next. So, that's about what we're going to start with today. So let me give you, hopefully, some close-up shots here. These are all bits from miniature wargaming, sprues, so, and of course, yep. And this is just, paper towel mixed with 50-50 water and white glue and just shaped and then squeezed into shape and pushed and prodded to look like cloth. And then just a dab of super glue to put it all on there. So we don't have to add anything to the old tiger, because it really wasn't. It was just a standard old tiger, so we're good there. Now all we're on to is weathering and modeling the base and stuff. So, as always, have a great day and keep on modeling. Talk to you later. Thanks for watching. And don't forget, like and subscribe and share the video. Appreciate y'all watching. And as always, have a great day. I'll see you later.